Once, I wrote the history of Tsushima. Now, I write of the battle for its survival. Something cruel, something horrible threatens the people of our island. The ghosts of our fallen samurai have returned, called from another world to save us. When the Mongols landed on our shores, they unleashed a terrible host of Oni upon the land. These demons were a threat to our very souls, and the ghosts of Tsushima rose to fight it. Some say there is only one ghost, but in fact there are many. First, I will tell you of the samurai. They fought for their honor, family, and home. Samurai do not know fear, and bravely meet any challenge.
bow is a work of art, my lord.
Farewell.
At the moment, your bow is as good as I can make it. Shoot well, my lord.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord. If you can bring more, it's yours. Go with Kami's protection.
I once knew a man who claimed to make a deal with a Tengu. It wasn't long before he disappeared.
What's happening here? I can help. What's wrong?
Hurry! They're coming through the window! Run!
That's over now. You're here, with me.
Monger, no!
Their minds are lost in a thousand hells. Who did this? Yurt. This color. I don't recognize the tribe. Some kind of restraint on her. She bit her tongue off. Bled to death. What did these people endure?
Looks like an altar for some kind of Mongol ceremony.
Samurai! The eagle calls to you!
Saran Bordanjara!
He's chanting, filling them with bloodlust. Torment anyone else. I need to find out who these invaders are.
Thank you.
tell me what you did to these people.
They heard the call of the eagle.
The eagle? Is he your leader?
She will lead the eagle tribe to your shores, with all of Iki Island at her back.
They came from Iki Island.
Father.
Jin.
Help me. May your death benefit all beings.
I came as soon as I heard. Those people.
They're getting the help they need. But I don't know if they will recover.
What happened to them?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen these Mongols before. They claim to follow someone called the Eagle. And they're planning an attack on Tsushima.
Those people lost their minds. If the Eagle can do that to the whole island...
She won't.
How will you find her?
One of our people mentioned Iki Island.
It's full of raiders and criminals. They hate the samurai.
I know. My father led the campaign to pacify them, and he... He died on that island. The samurai retreated after he fell. Now something monstrous has taken root on Iki Island. I have to go back. Clan Sakai is not welcome on Iki Island. If I want to wear the Sakai armor there, I need to conceal the clan markings.
Your boat's ready.
We sail on your command. Are you sure about this, Lord Sakai? Iki Island's no place for a samurai.
Drink so much, it kills them.
Is that even possible? I only saw one man die.
May I assist you, my lord? If you can bring more, it's yours.
I'll see you again.
And then, the ghost...
I hope the lord remains clear.
A new quiver or satchel. That's all I can give you right now. I'm sorry. I need more for that. An excellent choice. Worthy of a samurai. Only the best for you. Worthy of a samurai. I'll make an offering for your good fortune. All my goods are useful.
Thank you.
We sail on your command. Are you sure about this, Lord Sakai? Iki Island's no place for a samurai.
Make for the northwestern shore.
Near Fort Sakai.
My father built it to last. If there's trouble on Iki, the locals may be sheltering there.
I'll get you there as fast as I can, my lord. The sea's been angry ever since those Mongols arrived. Storms are especially fierce around Iki.
Not surprising. The Eagle Tribe is doing something horrible there.
Whatever they're up to, they've angered the Kami. But don't worry. I've sailed through worse.
Come, Nobu. Brace yourself, boy.
Nobu!